Think of that, Achi. Me Chuba. Nia Gran Chamulira. Ma Dragona ke Famno. Cusco Numa.
I got no weapons. I don't know if this is the right way out or not. I'm just running, I have no weapons, so I can't do anything really. I got my stuff! I got my stuff! Flame on! Nice! We're cooking pigs tonight, boys. We're cooking pigs. Oh yeah, we're cooking pigs tonight. Damn it! I think I got a lot of them though.
Kill them all.
Thank you.
See anyone else around? You got another area to check out over here. Tossing thermos like madman. Come on. My last continue again. Because enemies are spawned right behind you. Well, we gotta make it to the throne room without taking a single, without dying now. Please be the end of the level. Please be the end of the level. Well, I have one continue.
You could save me the trouble and tell me where Kamari Vosa is right now.
Vosa! Kamari Vosa! Mukoloka! Bona naikachu! Nubata!
Oh my god. No way.
Jabba sends his regards.
Oh, wait. Okay. He ate him. He ate a hut. Sniper's gone. I'm taking out all these snipers before I even make a move. Come on! Oh my fucking god. How I made that one jump, I don't know. I backflipped a missile. Unlimited respawn. Oh Oh my god, tell me it's over. Oh, I had no continues.
Ross, I found a computer in Gandula's
vault. I don't even know how I did that.
My decryption gear was destroyed with my ship. I'll need you to decode it for me.
You got it, sweetheart. And Django, I'm sorry to hear about your partner. I guess you can't trust anyone after all.
I should have known better.
Oh, Django, I was hoping you could get together.
Like I said before, not in this lifetime.
I had no choice, Django. You were gonna leave me to die.
Maybe. I guess you'll never know.
I'll make it up to you. Please, let me out.
You're lucky I don't kill you right now.
Why don't you?
I gave you a chance, Sam. You blew it. You can stay in there for a while and think about it. I've got a bounty to hunt.
Django, come back! Django!
Guys, we are off to what it looks like could be our final chapter.
Rose, do you copy?
Sorry, Django. Your Toydarian friend is unavailable.
Where is she?
Don't worry, pal. She's not dead. Not yet. She's a tough old bird. Took a while to get her to hand over that data.
You've just signed your death warrant.
Don't be a sore loser. It's just business, old buddy.
I have underestimated this bounty hunter, Django Fett, and the one who shadows him. It is time that the hunters become the hunted. Kill them. Kill them now. Bring me their bodies.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no time. Montross, set thermal charges. You have to get out of here fast. Uvosa is on the moon of Bogdan. You might still make it. Take this. I made this before he arrived. It will guide you.
I'm sorry, Roth.
I knew the risks. Get Vosa. Collect your reward. Just find something to live for besides the money. You deserve more. Now, go. Get out of here while you still can. See you on the other side. Django!
Django, no. Oh my god. There goes the ship. Okay, going after Vosa, Moon of the Dead, Chapter 6.
Django, God. If you're playing this message, I'm probably dead. Weird, isn't it? I tried to contact you, but someone was jamming my signal. I'm guessing Montross must have intercepted your transmission. I'll try to tell you everything I found out before he gets to me.
All right.
Thank you.
pick up the Bando Boys poison here. They also brought thousands of slaves. Oh, they're probably all devoted Bandagora. That place will be crawling with them.
Okay. Never mind, I tried running. Did not even work. All right, we're just resetting. Because this is fucked.
Django, if you're playing this message, I'm probably dead. Weird, isn't it? I tried to contact you, but someone was jamming my signal. I'm guessing Montrus. Must have intercepted you. Gardula's ships didn't just pick up the Bando Corps poison here. They also brought thousands of slaves. They're probably all devoted Bandagora now. That place will be crawling with them.
Much better. We're gonna have to take it nice and slow here on out.
Thank you. Oh, for...
Guess we gotta go up somewhere. We gotta somehow get to that other side, and then from that side. We can get across, maybe? Secret level. Let's activate this puppy and get out of here.
You're the best bounty hunter I ever knew. you're good to an old bag like me.
Flame on. Flame on. Dude, I'm not gonna have enough health to do anything here.
Sydney. Mantra's just landed. I'll have to give him something. Ugh, I'm a Toydarian. I just can't bear the thought of torture. Maybe I can send him to the moon. Slow him down. Goodbye, Django.
Is that a ledge we can get on or no? Oh my God. Right. Stupid, dude. Stupid. I did all that just to get fucking one-shotted. Great. Great. What a great level. What a great level.
Yeah.
Oh my god. We made it to the temple.
Looks like yes. A dead end, Montross.
Been waiting for you, Django. Thought you might not make it.
Don't write me off until you watch me die, face to face.
You've come to the right place for a burial.
You first.
The hunt's nearly over. I can smell it. Voss is here, waiting for one of us to put her out of her misery. It'll almost be a shame to kill her.
Kill her.
Imagine, Django, the power to send thousands of mindless assassins willingly to their deaths, to plunge the galaxy into anarchy.
Not much money in anarchy.
The money means nothing. The thrill of the hunt drives me. The moment my prey begs for mercy, the moment I take his life. You know this better than anyone. We're the same, you and I.
Now you're just being mean.
You're going to shoot me in cold blood? It's not very sporty.
Please shoot him.
Not your style. Not the Mandalorian way.
You gave up our ways, remember?
For you, I'll make an exception.
It's Boba.
Just like old times, Fett. You and me, man to man, face to face.
It's a Boba knockoff.
Only now we do this to the death. May the best man win.
I am the best. Always was.
Wow.
We'll see about that.
As he stays on one side of the map, fine. I'm just gonna have to play the chip damage game and just hope I can just chip him. Out of missiles.
All dressed up, no place to go. When you die, nobody cries.
fuck. There's no heals. Fuck you!
Squeeze the trigger, Django, remember?
Vosa's bounty is mine. Seek a place for me in hell, Django.
Better hope he's still hurt. It's too risky, the flamethrower. I hope he's still hurt. There's no way.
No more games.
He won't fucking stand still either. Yes! My God.
In this way, not like this. I deserve a better death.
Don't be a sore loser.
I see you in hell, Django.
Save a place for me.
Eat him alive.
Come back!
Yes. Nom, nom.
Damn you! It is me!
Good. Vosa's lair. Here we go. The moment of truth, everybody. The big lair. So this is gonna be the big final, I'm guessing. I'm going. No. Not good. What's happening right now?
Oh,
Ah, the blast helmet of a Mandalore warrior.
What just happened? I fell through the map or something?
Since I was a Jedi. I must have cut down 20 of your kind myself. Congratulations, bounty hunter. You found me. Now tell me, who hired you? Oh, a strong silent type. I like that. More of a challenge. I once tried to resist, but the Bandagora have ways of weakening your mind and breaking your will. Soon, you will be my slave, bounty hunter. Touched a nerve. Perhaps this won't last as long as I thought. Care to join us?
She's all yours, Django. We're even now.
Save your strength. Stay here.
Back in a minute.
Dude, I beat the level by falling through the map. I beat it under 5 minutes. Or 5 minutes. 35 seconds, but... I would have to go back and look at the replay. Because I was trying to get into another temple room, something hit me and my guy went and I fell through the map, I think, and then it said level complete. Hang on 1 second, I'm gonna go grab a drink. We'll probably be dueling off with Vosa here. Final confrontation. Here we go. This is it.
Come on, bounty hunter.
For all the marbles.
Hunt me.
Got blasters.
Are you coming?
Alright.
Getting closer.
Nothing over there.
Where are you? I can feel your presence.
Keep flaming her till she goes down. $5 million credits, I marked her. Gotta be hitting her, right? Come on. Okay, that's definitely hitting her. Stay there, baby. I think that's hitting her. Oh, great. Cut my head off. What the fuck? How many hits? Dude, there's no way that's many hits. I had to have done something to her. I have no other weapons. Die! Dude, how has nothing worked yet? Anyone know? Anyone why? Know how I haven't done any lick of damage? Fire doesn't seem to be working. Dude, I honestly don't know what I'm doing here. That's the only thing I got in my inventory. Yes! Oh my god. So how many blaster shots? 5,000 blaster shots and 20 minutes of flamethrower. Achievement unlocked. going after Bosa.
Which will it be, Bounty Hunter? Dead or alive?
Dead.
He is here.
Congratulations, Bounty Hunter.
Tyrannus.
I'm impressed. No ordinary man can defeat one trained in the Jedi arts, especially one trained by me. Komari Vosa was once an excellent pupil, if a bit unstable.
You knew Vosa was here.
I thought she might one day prove a valuable ally. Instead, she became a liability.
If you could have easily killed her before, why put a price on her head?
To find you. This contest brought you to me.
I'll collect the reward now.
Of course, of course. 5 million, was it? Or much more, if you'll come with me to Kamino to be cloned.
You want to clone me?
Imagine, an army of clones, the training of which you will oversee. They will be modified to grow at twice the rate of ordinary men, and will be programmed for absolute loyalty. They will be magnificent, perfect warriors, like you.
What makes you think I'd be interested?
A chance at immortality, to pass on your ways to an army crafted in your image. A great deal of money. How could a man such as you not be interested?
I'll accept your offer, Tyrannus, on one condition.
And that is?
I want the first clone for myself. Unmodified.
Might I inquire as to why?
You might.
Very well. Consider it done. We have a deal then, Jango Fett.
A deal.
Guess you got her, huh?
You could say that.
So, we're going to split the bounty 50-50, right?
Don't push your luck, Zim.
You've completed Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Boba Fett appearance can now be enabled. Wow, Ruthless Killer is my ranking. 1600 kills, non-enemies 56. Levels complete 18 out of 18. Secret 7 out of 18. 6 hours, 30 minutes. Total secondary bounty 16. I got 9. So not bad. There you have it. As for bonus, what is this? Outtakes? What's outtakes? Where was that? Is it gameplay? You can be Boba. Maybe we'll take a look at that. What's this? Outtakes? What is this?
That hurt.
I'll close them. Oh, I was going to ask you one thing. Can I do a little physical as if I'm shutting them?
Oh, yeah.
I'll close the hangar. I'll close the hangar blast doors. That should hold them for a little while.
Good, yeah.
These are downright horrible, and we're gonna watch them all before we end the cast.
Still put up a good fight, Jango, but I don't have time for games. I'm on the hunt. I'm on the hunt.
That's a better one. Cool. Yeah. If you ever anything you want to try, just feel free.
Okay.
Be on that, Eric.
I'd like to try a different hair product.
For a special prey. If you succeed, the reward will be in the amount of 5 million Republic.
Outtakes number 3.
I can't see a thing in this helmet. How am I supposed to hunt? This jetpack weighs a ton. Where's the prop man? My blasters are jammed again. I've got an itch and I can't scratch it.
Number 4.
Anakin Skywalker. I'm too old now for Anakin. He had to take his sweet fat time to do the prequels, didn't he? Man, I was right there. This galaxy ain't big enough for the two of us. Goofy lot. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than me. Why in every game do we have that line? Come on. Come on!
Oh my god. That's sick. Wow.
You've come to the right place for a burial. There's something in my nose.
Oh, the strong silent type.
Cat, what's the problem?
What's my motivation?
You're a bounty hunter. You hunt bounties. Got it?
Yeah, okay, I'm a bounty hunter. I've got it.
Great, let's try it again. This time, do a little faster, more urgent. Remember, you're a bounty hunter.
Right. Got it. Bounty hunter. But who's the bounty?
Yeah, does it matter?
Oh, well, I guess not, but...
Yeah, we'll put him in later. You know, CGI. Use your imagination.
Do I have any dialogue?
Nope. You're a bounty hunter. You don't need dialogue. Ready?
Yep, okay. Right. Ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
Achievement! Blooper reel. Whoa! Watch all the outtakes. Okay. Look at all the concept art. You need more credits to unlock these. Ooh. Whoops. Here's a code set up. Cards. Trading card game. Marvel comic books. Okay. A lot of comic books. Achievement! Studious. Okay, full comic down. Well, that was a couple easy achievements. Let's go back into tattooing, and I'm gonna play as Boba and show Boba off. Alright, there's Boba, guys. We unlocked Boba. Look at that. He's hugging ya. Boba's hugging ya. Look at that. Hold the camera for me, Boba. Hold the camera. Get those arms up. Don't. Up. Don't. Up. There we go. Alright, guys. That is Star Wars Bounty Hunter Remastered. There's some goofy outtakes and comic book stuff and... you know, fan or art and all that stuff that you can unlock. It's all in there. I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10 for being an old game and just playing it for my first playthrough. I thought it was pretty good. story was okay. It wasn't too bad. Boba, don't let go. Stop it. There you go. It was fun. The gameplay was kind of, you know, you're doing the same thing over and over. I wish there was an upgrade Boba. Don't. Thank you. Hold the camera. But, don't. There you go. Other than that, the gameplay was, it was not bad. I like the unlimited ammo and the jetpack stuff was cool. Some of the weapons were cool to use. I'll probably give it a 7.5 out of 10. It was not bad. And, Boba, don't think about it. Don't. Hold the camera. There you go. Even the robot's looking at us. R2, not 2D2. But, it was fun. There were some weird spawns with enemies spawning in you. Spawning behind you a lot. A couple weird platforming spots. But overall, I thought it was well done. It wasn't too bad. A lot of goofy secret collectibles in there as well. I never played it back in the day on the PS2, so I'm glad I, you know, grabbed it. Picked it up on sale as well, on a little discount. So it was well worth it, I think. And I just gotta remember for next time, don't play the Star Wars theme or you get DMCA'd. So there you go. This will be up on Video On Demand and YouTube. Django's my boy. Boba's my son. Getting the Boba outfit for beating the game is cool. Other than that, you guys just hang tight. And we'll have more games in the Twitch zone later this weekend. We'll probably try a new game. Secret game. I don't want to spoil it. Maybe a little throwback to the 90s. I'll give you that. And that's it for now. The difficulty did spike, like Blue said. Once we hit Tatooine, the difficulty jumped big time. And there was a couple boss fights that I barely got out of, so... Like, you couldn't even tell if you were doing damage. They should have just put a health bar. But other than that, no, nothing too big on complaints. But I don't know how old fans will think of the game. But one last hug to the camera before we go, Boba. Come on, Boba, one last hug, please. Thank you. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks, Meaty, for coming out. Anyone else who was watching on the stream, it was a fun ragey time, and we will catch you guys later in the Hut Zone. See you guys.